Hey, what's up guys? This is unboxing time. In the video of 30 January 2014. The first package of this new year. I received this package today at my mail from Jeroen. He's a great buddy of mine. He has not a YouTube channel. But yeah, he is always on a forum. It's a Dutch forum, and he has a own web shop with some fantastic horror DVDs from different countries. And something what he have is out of print in different countries or everywhere, and he has something great films. And this time I receive a great package from him. I've opened up the box because I had really no idea what was inside. I'm waiting for a lot of package from Zappy Exclusive and more. So I didn't know this was the package from him, but anyway, I want to show you what is inside. He sent me DVDs. It looks like just only DVDs. I have no idea what is inside, what for DVDs, so I can't wait to I can't wait longer. So let's start. I begin with the first one. This is up, and this is V for Vendetta. This is from the creators of the Matrix trilogy. Now maybe you believe it, maybe you don't believe it, but believe it or not, this movie was on my wish list. I have the mask of V for Vendetta at my movie room over here, and this is a movie from my wish list. I absolutely love this movie. It's great. It looks very awesome. Great artwork on the disc. Pretty cool. The next is Billy Madison, with one of my favorite comedian actors, Adam Sandler. I never seen this movie before. The cover is not perfect anymore. But I think maybe is it about the shipping. I'm not sure about that. But this is one of the movies from Adam Sandler I never seen before. I think it is a funny film from him. He's a great guy. Ocean's 11, great film. I have seen just only this movie a long time ago, and 1 week ago I have bought the Ocean's trilogy on Blu-ray from Zappy Exclusive with all the three movies. But you didn't know that, and it's nice you send me this because it's a very good film, and yeah, it's great. But you didn't know that I have bought the Ocean's trilogy. Yeah. Anyway, it is no problem. I do this. I give it away in a shelf or anything else. But yeah, it's a good film. Thanks for sending me this. And here I have Team America World Police. I never seen this movie before. This is the special collector's edition from the makers of South Park. This is a animation movie. A lot of people said it's really funny, and another people said it's bad. I didn't know about that, but yeah. I want to check this one out soon. It looks looks nice. Oh, Man of Honor. This is great. This is on my wish list. This is based on a true story, and this is a special edition with Cuba Gooding Jr. and Robert De Niro. This is a beautiful, beautiful story about the Marine, and he is the first black man in the Marine in that time. So it's a beautiful film. It was for a long, long time on my wish list. It looks pretty good. Thanks, man, for sending me this. I am really happy with this film, Men of Honor. Taxi. Now, this is cool that you send me this. I had this a long time, the complete trilogy on my in my DVD collection, but I give it away. And I really don't know anymore why I did it, because why I didn't, it's a very good film, pretty cool. And I know there is a Taxi 4, but first I want to see this one again, and still looking for the another Taxi movies, or maybe is it in the box. Miami Vice. Yeah, but a good film. I'm not a fan of the series, but I have seen this movie a long time ago, and it looks great. Oh, I see anything else. This is cool. This is a double cover with this side and this side. Then I can make a choice which side is better. That's cool, but the box is just white, so I think that is the reason the cover is on the white side. But it's a good film, thank you. Hey, this is cool, Revolver. This is with my favorite actor, Jason Statham. It's a movie from Guy Ritchie. I can't wait to check it out, because he have always some great films. I have all the movies from him in my collection. I miss just Homefront, one of his newest movie, but this was the movie I'm missing. He's a great actor, and I think this is a pretty good film. Letter 49. This is based on a true story. I heard fantastic things about this film, and I think it's absolutely it worth to watch it out. The cover looks amazing. It's with John Travolta and Joaquin Phoenix. This guy, great actor. Oh yeah. This is cool, The Wrestler, the special 2-disc edition with Mickey Rourke. This is great, very good film, and a nice slipcover. Oh, look at this, this is totally different with the slipcover. Wow. Wow. The cover looks amazing. Look at this. This is the 2-disc set. Beautiful artwork. Wow. This is absolutely amazing. I think this is a very special cover, man. I think this is an out of print cover, dude. This is great. Look at this. Thanks for sending me this. This is absolutely amazing. Thanks a lot, Jeroen. great. Walk the Line. This is with Joaquin Phoenix again from Lotter 49 and Reese Witherspoon. I heard beautiful things about this one. The DVD looks amazing. I think this is a great, great film with a lot of good music inside. Pretty good. High School Confidential. Nah. High School Confidential. The Devil Wears in a School Uniform. What for movie is this? A horror? A comedy movie? I never heard about this one. It looks great. I never heard about this movie, but it looks great. Very cool, man. Thanks. And the last one, no letter. The last one is Step Brothers. Include the unrated version. That's cool. This was for my wishlist because I think this is a very, very funny film. Can't wait to check it out. Anyway, you sent me a beautiful package, dude, and I mean it. You sent me some beautiful, beautiful films, and I can't wait to check it out. You sent me great stuff. Yeah, it's absolutely great. I can't wait to check the movies out, but The Wrestler is absolutely amazing. You sent me a fantastic edition of this one. I have no words for that. Anyway, thanks for sending me this package, Jeroen. I am happy and I can't wait to check all out. Yeah. You have no channel, so I can't support you on YouTube, but I know you're watching this video, so thanks a lot for sending me this package. And for you guys, my YouTube subscribers, thanks for watching. And if you're not one of my subscribers, click on the bottom, please, and you see always some newest updates. Thanks for now, and see you soon. Bye.